dead. seen it. They're up there! Oh!
Abstract, I expect. Appetite? No, that doesn't work.
Stomp the stomp.
Oh, isn't that clever?
Bumpot. Some for the lady.
Grab some what? The wind?
No, you idiot. The sound of the wind. Girl, watch and learn. See? Dwarven magic's all about the intangibles. The relationship between the stuff what you can touch and what you can't. It's about understanding.
Understanding what?
The nature of a thing's more important than the form of a thing. Hang on! Creature in this whole realm. Why, I've been waiting for my chance to meet her since I was knee-high to a Noken. But Sindri had never had it. Said I was too cool. But today's finally the day. Woo! I got goosebumps on my bunions.
I've never seen you so... Everin, are you nervous?
What? Shut up. No, fuck you. Go on, Pasty. Turn the crank. Let's do this.
It does not work.
Huh? What is it this time? Out of the way. Let me look. Oh, fuck no. Do I gotta fix everything in this dang city my own self? I'm gonna need a couple of things. Follow me. Yeesh, this place ain't in some disrepair. It's disrespectful, I tell you. I need that axe of ours to go kiss that material out yonder. The spiky, silvery stuff. You'll figure it out.
This lady, what does she do?
Well, we'll both see soon enough, won't we? I know this, though. If we're real lucky, she'll give us her blessing. Doesn't give them to every piece, but the ones she does, there's something to behold.
The axe?
Well, that particular process was a whole nother cluster, huh? Maybe sometime I'll spin you that tale. Thank you. the only one who ever got my highbrow since he came. Damn fine woman she was. Apart from the taste in men, of course. Now I need a chunk of that bronze material over by all that busted up wood. Back in those days, I'd get so caught up in trying to be the best that I'd work till I plumb dropped. Time goes by and there's less to prove. Cheap your old people. Save your extra effort for when it's personal. Like the way you finally get to show the lady who you are. Wow, Goaty, you sure did give up on that riddle in a hurry.
I give up nothing. It gets bigger the more you take away, is it?
That's right.
Sorted. It's desire.
Nope.
What do you mean, nope? Desire only grows when you take away the thing you desire. All right, it's not perfect, but let's hear your answer.
Oh, you won't get it out of me that easy. All right, let's get back to business. One more crank to turn and it's on to the forge.
I see no forge.
You don't see the form of a forge, but we're going to nature it.
I was almost following him for a moment there.
We're good! Crank it!
She needs the final ingredient. The blood of a god. Give her your hand.
I almost forgot. Ma'am, it would be an honor if you might
bless it for us. Are you, hello? Hello? What the fuck was that? She acts like I weren't even here.
Mermaids don't speak to our corporeal bodies. They speak to a part of our soul. A part specifically you might be missing.
Damn it, Sindri, you lying cat scrubber! I knew it. I died. I fucking died! The fuck you want?
It needs a blessing.
Yeah, well, the one to give us the blessing just fucked off into the till.
It needs the blessing of a great blacksmith.
What? No, no, I can't bless shit. I don't have all my soul bits. The blessing wouldn't mean squat.
It is the nature of a thing that matters, not its form.
All right. May this weapon strike true. May it be wielded with wisdom. May it be put down when its job is done. You know I can't let you take our new gal without your world. Look, we got all of here. That's the stuff. Ain't your first time with the spear, I reckon.
It is the first weapon of fucking learned.
What the hell? Ain't this just like old time?
You put it more forebodingly myself.
guess we're doing this one boy style. Listen, I appreciate what you said back there. It's good to have friends when you find out your brother's a rack-scabbing liar.
No doubt he only wished to protect you.
Weren't his call to make. The guy dies, he's got the right to know about
it. Take heart, Brock. We all die sometime. Many of us more than once.
No, never mind all that. We gotta finish putting the spirit through her paces. Come on! Might have to get creative up ahead. Oh, lick my whooping! There's eyeball nests all over! Get your throwing arm in here!
Bigger the more you take away. Is it time? Because the more removed from events you become, the larger their scope in your memory. No, that's bollocks now that I say it. Never mind.
Today's all right. Them eyeballs are taking over the ground. We better beat them out. Next lesson, take note of that there watchamahoos. Get a decent angle and fling a spear into it head on. If you want to get out of here, listen up. Throw a spear into that thing right there.
back to Ratatosh Group whenever you're ready.
Got one last favor to ask of the both of you, and we can call a square. What happened down there in the forge?